Hello, this is Loui Batley, who plays Sarah Barnes. Today I'm filming my final ever scenes, my final ever scene actually. We're in a field in Widnes and we've got an amazing bit of machinery behind me. So yeah, exciting. This here, I think, is me in dummy form. You might be able to see the resemblance. I'm not sure.
Like you.
Does it?
Different eyebrows. Really? I thought this one looked quite like you.
Yeah, this
lost
is
a bit of wavering.
Yeah.
What are they going to do with this? Are they just going to lob it out of plane?
I think that's what's going to happen. Because I'm not doing that.
She's been on the rescue remedy this morning.
Yeah, I have.
She doesn't like heights.
I don't like heights. Which is great. But I've been told it's just like a fairground ride, so it might be quite fun.
I'll get the VM ticket down, yeah.
I'm not actually nervous because it looks quite safe, but it's quite high. Feeling fine though. Yeah, my first go up in the crane. We're rehearsing for a bit and get me used to going up and down. And then they're gonna swing me over into the field so that I can do it there.
Is that alright?
Yeah, it's fine. Tight is good.
Yes, because when you're in it, it always stretches a bit.
And this thing's come out.
But she's doing it.
And you look up and you see that it's actually not deployed correctly because it's being tampered with.
It's not there.
Yeah. I feel really stupid. Everyone watching.
A little drop now. Good one.
So you want me looking at most of the time and then some like...
Yeah, exactly. I mean, the closer you're getting to the earth, you're going to start, so you're all over the place, I think.
Okay, so we've just been doing the shot in the field right over there with the crane. Been doing a lot of different shots, cameras on cranes, cameras on floors, cameras wide. So yeah, it's been going quite well. It's quite cool actually. After a while, after you've kind of done it for a bit, it starts to hurt your legs. But yeah, people just look teeny tiny from way up there, teeny tiny dots. Hiya, we've just finished all the crane stuff and it's the end of the day. My voice is going from all the screaming I've had to do today, so that's alright. Meg's storyline's been really good, very dramatic and different, and it's a pretty good way to go, I think.